It's not so much like getting grants, but the Seattle Public Library is still in the very good. I think I was actually so desperate for like interaction that I was like gonna have a like let me talk to a manager moment. But I don't think it's necessary. I do think I need to write an email to. Oh, I think I also just figured it out. Boop, boop. Your misunderstanding. Holds are extended. Like, everything was is still there, including Cocaine Bear, which I'm really excited about. However, well, there are no more late fees, which is great, and I voted for it, but I don't know how librarians feel about that, because that does remove tools, and I know bus drivers seem to be, well, wielding tools to, like, yeah, public transport. I was on a light rail, and the light rail person was like, we're going to stop this while whoever's smoking on, and I was like, oh, yeah, I see them, but no, there were children on the, yeah, no, I know. I take a little bit too, I'm that Seattleite, like, who's just a little too laissez-faire, and I get it. It's all perspective. It's all perspective. But yeah, no, love the graffiti, hate the hate crimes. Oh, yeah, no, the revelation was, oh, I already said it. Yeah, late fees are extended. Or no, there are no late fees. But holds are extended. So I still had 22 holds even a week later, and I would assume I could have those for Tuesday if my math is correct, because that was the earliest I could have picked them up. But, and I guess that is automated by the library, but late, you don't get extensions on late stuff. And if you're, oh, especially, well, I was going to say, especially if it's already late, but maybe, yeah, I don't know. All I know is, no, it was a nice walk to the library. Or to the library. And yeah, I chose not, yeah, I was like, I could explain all this, but I will, no. Am I even going to email? No, I think it was my misunderstanding. And now I understand, and so now I can plan accordingly. Though, oh, I was going to say, if holds are extended, no. I'm actually, no, I'm, as a prolific library user, I'm 100% in favor of them having at least some tools to make sure they get the stuff back, because otherwise the whole collection would disappear. If there were, like, no consequences, the whole collection would just disappear. And that was, yeah, no, that was never my purpose or intention. I just know, well, oh, I wanted to, yeah, I want to speak to your manager because I wanted to rant about how I went to the library 3 times in 1 week and I still only got to return half of my stuff and I want my stuff, but it was all there. So I'm glad I did check. Boop, boop. Yeah, check before you rant. I don't know. Or, yeah, is that my lesson? Oh no, I can turn the camera around. Okay, then leaves change in color. Oh, whoops. Oh, wow. Almost lost my hat. Glad I turned around. No, that's not so cute. Oh, I know what it was. It wasn't just, it was the lighting. Oh my god, look at that though. Look at that though. Look at that though. Look at that though. It's got another way to go. Go, 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 go. Go. See them pretty close to the car. The following safety and health and safety meeting, October 24th. Alright. Is this gonna be backwards? That's true. Is this gonna be backwards? Girl from here. And the later it gets, the farther away from the light rail you can hear it. That's not a criticism, I love it. But you might not. They're just starting to change color here. And they all turn yellow, not orange. That's interesting. Okay. Yeah, and I think that side of myrtle is where the purple flowers grow and where the red trees got a new sign. It's like, you know what it means, but it's like metal. Yeah, we got a new sign. Camp Salem Child Care open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. Shout out to the ones who got overnight licenses. Now that I know I went the opposite way, I've been like, grr, and now I'm like, it's my job. So, whoever keeps passing down the Rainier Beach Academy, what do you have against, like, school? Or, like, someone keeps knocking that shit down. Actually, that is my personal responsibility now. Thank you. Rock. I do the rock.